Hello and welcome to Crafting with Ty and Friends. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to design my gable box template. This gable box measures 6 inch by 4 inch by 5 inch height. It's 2 pages. I cut these out by hand. You can design it here and take it into your Silhouette and cut it. You can't take it into Design Space and cut it and get this size because of the print to cut field limits. But let's get designing. So the red lines are basically where you score and fold your box, and the black spots is where you cut out. So this is going to be the handle, and this is the spot where the handle sits in. I usually keep my score lines on my design when printing. I just change them to match my design. So let's begin. Am going to be doing a unicorn theme for this video, so just follow along. You can insert your photos here, here, here. You can change the colors, just design to your liking. So I'm going to insert a photo. I like that picture better, so you don't have to fill each spot with the same photo. You could change the photos. You can change it just to a solid color. The choice is yours. And then I'm gonna change my score lines to like a pink so it matches, but I still can see it. So when I print, I know where I need to fold. And I'm basically gonna keep this setting the same, the side, the next side the same. So I'm just gonna just insert duplicate page, and then I'm gonna get rid of this one here. Now I'm going to bring in my photos. Whatever else I'm going to use, let's see. So you can just begin designing it just like you would Any other template? So you just change everything up just like you would. When you normally design. So once you finish designing, make sure you save it as a PDF file. Well, save it as a publisher file first, just in case you need to go back and make any changes. And then save it as a PDF file when you're sending it to customers or you're sending it to be printed. I print these out on cardstock. So let's save it as a PDF. Let's print. Cut and assemble.
said it's gonna stop.